exercise is called core rolling, from a face down to face up position. In this particular group, we're going to use the lower body and upper body leads, and we're going to focus on using the core, the back muscles of the core, rather than the front. So starting from a face down position, I'm going to bring my arms up over my head and relax everything. We're going to do a lower body lead first, so I'm going to pick up my left leg, keeping everything else numb and relaxed. Lift it up without pushing into the floor with my hands or my other foot. I'm going to flip over like a ragdoll. So basically what I just did is I used my core and my left leg to rotate my body from face down to face up. Going to the left, I'm going to lift up my right leg, relax, everything else is relaxed, without pushing into the floor, flip over face up. You did this when you were a baby. This is how you learned to develop your core, to turn from a face down to a face up position, before your arms and legs were even strong enough for you to walk or crawl. Now the upper body leads, everything's the same. Legs are relaxed, I'm gonna pick up my head, reach my right arm over without pushing my feet into the floor or using my other hand, I'm gonna flip over onto my back. And the last one would be using the left upper body lead, lifting up my head, reaching my left arm behind me without pushing into the floor, flipping over onto my back. This is one of the best ways to develop your core when it becomes dysfunctional and retrain it to actually move your body from a face down to a face up position. This can really help your golf and tennis swing.